Greetings TV Soapy followers. If you're new, please like, share, comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe because it actually helps our family grow. Today we're going to be talking about Generations the Legacy from the 18th of November to the 22nd of November 2024. On Monday, Jack talks in code, but Minnie gets the message loud and clear. Lucy's on a mission to restore her tarnished reputation. Anati's eagles after hearing the latest about Clayton's mosses. On Tuesday, Pele's insinuation pushes all the wrong buttons. Pear receives a visitor who leaves her shocked and shaken. Seems Kumo's wife is taking notes from her. On Wednesday, Dawu isn't happy when a friend gate crashes his breakfast. Nozipo snooping finally pays off. Figile's unwinting puts himself in danger. On Thursday, Lucy revels in a newfound fame. Zobe doesn't notice that someone is following him. Anati tries to help a friend, but she is not interested. On Friday, Jack is determined to deal with Rory's unopened announce once and for all. Kumo panics when she can't find his key. Spear extends a grim warning to someone who was once a friend. Thank you so much for watching, guys. This is all I have for you from Generations the Legacy. Do leave your comments down below and don't forget to subscribe. Bye.